Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Division title. Our tale of the tape for the...
You ready?
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be.
Nice.
Catches the leg here, now goes for the takedown, it's there.
Hard hook. Oh, 1-2.
Well, she whiffs on the straight right hand. She blocked the punch.
Good, solid straight right.
Well, that hook shot landed to the body there, and that is not what she's looking for defensively. I know she's confident in her ability to take a beating, but you don't want to take too many of those shots to the midsection. Ooh!
Here's a nice inside leg kick.
Well, now she's really starting to time her opponent. Beautiful punch lands there shortly after she caught the leg. Oh, she blocks the punch. Nice jab by Grasso.
Missed the mark.
Just over 3 minutes to go now. Straight punch there. She is putting it all together here tonight. She caught the leg earlier, maybe might have gone for the takedown, but in this instance, she chooses to punch out. Nicely done.
Good defense there.
Ooh, huge body shot.
Oh! Whoa!
She gets caught again by another hook. She's connected on several in this round. Gotta get those hands up.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Oh, and a switch kick to the body for good measure. Nice job there by Grasso. Massive knees to the body, Joe. Oh!
Missed that shot.
Let's see if she can get back to the hook here. Of course, she'll need a setup here, work off of the jab, and punctuate her combination with that patented hook.
Huge kick to the body.
Oh, man!
Oh, nice knee. Vicious combinations. Huge shot with the hook.
Lands right to the target, Joe.
Beautiful hook. 30 seconds to go. Victory as the round was ending.
Wow, so just before the round ends, she lands a huge shot, drops her opponent. All right, let's get it to Bruce Buffer. He has the...